Seemed like he always made the right decisions along the way. He was a real soldier. Like some of the officers, I don't think I would follow them in the water. But he was one of the best.
He went right in there and he didn't, he never thought of not being first or sending somebody in his place. I don't know how he survived. But he did.
When we left for Bastogne, we were short of equipment. We didn't have enough ammunition. We didn't have enough warm clothes. But we had confidence that our higher military authorities would get to us whatever we needed.
And there was a ridge with a tree line. We were dug in on that ridge. Germans knew right where we were, and they really gave us a shellacking.
Geteilt haben.
Ich erfahr's nicht.
Sie sich in schrecklichen Momenten gegenseitig gestützt haben.
Now each other in dire moments.
Wie den Tod zusammen gesehen haben und gemeinsam erlitten haben. Ich bin stolz, mit euch gedient zu haben.
I've seen death. I've seen my friends, my men being killed. And it doesn't take too many days of that, and you change dramatically.
Same way as me, so we went about and did the job that we had to do.
I think we thought that the Germans were probably the evilest people in the world, but as the war went along, we found out also that it wasn't the Germans per se.
A lot of those soldiers, I've thought about this often, that man and I might have been good friends. We might have had a lot in common. We might have liked to fish, you know, he might have liked to hunt. You never know. Of course, they were doing what they were supposed to do. And I was trying to do what I was supposed to do.
He's innocent. This is my fault.
Under different circumstances, we might have
been better to lay under this clock.
Very unusual feeling. It's a very unusual happening. And it's a very unusual bonding.
We knew that we could bend. So we were a close-knit group.
Just brave, so brave is unbelievable.
I'm just one part of the big war, that's all. One little part. And I'm proud to be a part of it. Sometimes it makes me cry.
Real men, real heroes, the fellas that are still buried over there, and those that remain.
Seemed like you figured you thought that you could do just about anything.
We lucky few, we band of brothers. For he who today sheds his blood with me shall be my brother.